Hi, and thank you for joining me on August the 10th for our daily World Barometer reading. I'm Margaret Van Lan Martin, a psychic, a medium, and I also do work with healing, so I can use my psychic surgeon and my healing master and healing mistress to work with you and help you get more healings and more pain relief for your body. I also am a Reiki master teacher and can use Reiki as part of that healing session. So when you're ready for a healing session, please call 530-520-1900, and we're going to get busy with my team getting you feeling better. Let's look at daily energy. We are looking at the Six of Batons, a wait and hope day, and that just means that things are going to feel slow again today. I really believe that because we're having so much change, that we're feeling this when it's not true. So we go from total chaos to a normal day, and it feels like slowness. Let's decide that really today is a normal day, and we could get something done because chaos isn't bothering us. I hope you try that philosophy. I know I'm going to. Thanks for joining me. Bye for now.